everyone. Welcome back to Let's Play Hero 5 Might and Magic. Okay, so what do we have in here? Not much if I can see. Okay. Let's go. Oh, he moved quite slow. Oh, that's quite fast. A troop dead knights camps in the hut, waiting ashes chosen one. They carry the message that Ariar must prove. He is experienced enough to be able to accomplish the task that Asha has called him to carry out. They will join him once he has actually the experience required to reach fire.
Greetings, proud guardians of the Spinner. May Asha free you of living boundaries long enough to serve her sacred purpose. Join me, and we will serve her together.
Greetings, Death Lord. Asha has told us to meet her favored here, but only to follow should he prove his strength. She sends you a message. Of great power must my destined champion be. Then shall he crush Chaos's seed and restore my balance.
Must not do damage. Still a little too fast. Carl. Look like we have quite a lot in here playing. Zombie. Alright. What you can grant a hero ability to call upon death self combat all enemies, living creatures you keep. Living creatures own soldiers. Limited number of creatures can be raised per week. Increase the number of them. Okay. haste to Advise Throne.
Favored of the Spinner, you come for knowledge, seeking a man of magic who tracks Chaos's taint. His path and yours are intertwined.
I know his name. It's Menelag. Can you tell me his intentions, Seer?
The question that I feared. Then my final words you now hear. He hunts a thing that will one day be the object of all your desires, though its power he does not understand.
Can you tell me if I need to end his life, and should it be before or after I put an end to this demon presence?
Yes, you will end his life, but not before he meets someone greater than you, one who holds the destiny of Asha in his hands. Asha and Urgash shall kneel to his will, and you will try and sway his choice with your dying breath, as I look upon you with my own.
Okay. Master Art. No army for taking fucking. Interesting. Interesting how much farther that castle. Something not enough. Yeah. Well, it's not empty. I'm deadly. Okay. Camping to my team. I'm thinking. Yeah, that's a lot of work. A lot of archers and some fools. I think so I'm gonna take my old step and go into another case deck. Best. But wait. For nobody. Then those. Everywhere these need. Archers anyway. Gonna wait. I think so, it's someone that I don't need something to do. Take a look now at this. Okay, we have 4 and 6 damage, 19 health, initiative. Okay. And armor 4. We have the hand more health, initiative lower, a little bit more go. It's much more better. My opinion, 5 armor. 6 defense, wow, that's quite a lot. But he is an F. Ability in that large shield are bash, magic proof, 25. What's this? Undead incorruptible. Flares, steel ammunition. Flare, mana tree. Okay. Go. Robotnia. Challenge. Still challenging? Okay. Let's press. Okay, here, let's go. Yes, I need it. If challenging, it's nothing good. It means easily. Oh, I missed this. Taking on. This must look like. I needed to split them up. Fuck hell, I can't. Check it. Okay. Alright, I'm gonna end this episode, so thank you for watching. Subscribe, like, comment below. See you later.